Hey everyone, and welcome back to House Flipper. The walls should be white, only in your opinion, Mister. Let's take a look at what we're going to do today. I moved the laptop from the actual office. Forgot about that. The lawn has to be removed. Okay. The lawn has to be removed. Greetings. I need your help with the prominent case, more specifically my garden. For me, it's always been quite an issue. I just do not have enough time to mow the lawn regularly. Words are hard right now, apparently. I need all the time I can get to write my poems. I thought I could handle it and make the whole process quicker. And I tried to burn it off. I have to admit, it wasn't your idea of mine. I burned down a little tool storing cabinet. Please remake it all into modern gravel garden where I can focus on my works. All that counts for me is time and effortlessly. I also heard that burning it off the lawn is not exactly legal. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that doesn't look very good, does it? Clean dirt. I don't know where the dirt's at. Alright, let's take a look at one. Okay. So let's start with the gravel. Kind of like that one. Yeah, let's just do it like that. Whoa, walk a little too fast there. Why would you burn your yard though? Nope, I need a hose. What the heck? There we go. Okay, so that was the dirt spot, apparently. Interesting. Wish I could make this just a little bit where the gravel could be a little bit bigger. Okay, so now we need plants. Two of these and three of these. Let's do two of these first. These look like they're pretty big. Man, this is gonna be a lot of yards to work on. Alright. And that was easy. So that's done. Let's take a look at what is 3? Yeah. Clean dirt. Pretty much the gravel's gotta go pretty much probably everywhere. That's what I'm guessing. Since you know, he doesn't want a yard. seriously though, especially like, because it looks like he got his house. Like, why would you burn the yard where it almost is on your house? Makes no sense. Alright. Weeds. Garden hose. Spray. Spray. And we got weeds. And same stuff? Yep. Some grass. Okay, that one's done. What we got back here? Moop chest, weeds, gravel. Well, gravel first. Oh, this is a different kind of gravel. Do-do-do. There we go. Now did that make it with this? Nope, that's all good. Alright, awesome. And get rid of weeds. Move trash. Oh. Because it's that? No, that's dirt. Remove trash. What? Is this trash? Oh. I thought it was a tree. My bad. A pool, eh? What are we changing the color of? We'll go with the blue. That's a big pool. Let's make it where the ladder is, like, over here on this side. There we go. Easy peasy. Alright, 7. We're doing gravel again. Because this person does not want to deal with grass at all. Oh. Went a little over. That's alright. They don't want to deal with the grass. That looks kind of cool. Let's see, make sure we can get all up in there. That's all we're doing over here, isn't it? Yep. Cool. Easy peasy. Done. That was easy. Oh, what about right here? 2 color gravel, okay. Let's see how far up is this gonna go? There. Okay. What do they want? Missing a spot. Oh, it's probably that little spot. There. Nope. Alarm's going off. Sorry. What little spot am I missing? That? It's like two. Oh, are you serious? Yep. But that looks so beautiful. Why would you want to do it? Okay, so we need 2 of these plants. Do them kind of back here. Hello? Shovel? Okay, and then, oh, I believe that was 9. Yep. And we'll put some tall grass in the front here. Okay. What we got left? Clean dirt. I noticed there was dirt like over in this area. Ooh. How about right here? I wonder if that. Yep. That all counts as clean dirt. And now we're done. Cool. 5. We need this gravel ice. So I'm gonna call it gravel ice. We're going to gravel ice this area. I wouldn't think you would want gravel though, because then weeds would grow up in between it and stuff. And make it look gross. Like, it'd be more work to take care of it than it would be said not. I don't know. I guess if you lay down maybe like that mesh like stuff that's supposed to prevent weeds from popping up, maybe? I don't know. There we go. Alright, so that layer is done. What we got back here? This little good? Yep. What we got over here? Looks like we got our area right here. We need to place some gravel to match the gravel that's already there, it looks like. Cool. That's all done. Weeds all done? Okay. We need just grass? Yeah, that's what it looks like. So we'll do that over there. Ooh, I don't know what number that is. 4. And then we'll do this one. Kind of like over here, just kind of all over. Okay, and then we have this little area, which I'm sure we need to put gravel on, right? Yep. Place grass. 1, 2. I'm gonna walk over these plants. 3, 4. There we go. Okay, what have we got left? Oh, we have a 6. Oh, this lower area. I somehow overlooked. And we need to place some plants to these things. Okay, 1 there, and 1. Oh, this is doing kind of near each other. I love how they look almost dead, and as soon as you water them, they come back to life. Like it was magical. Alright, what else do we need? Grass. And we're done. Yes. be nice to have my own song at home, wouldn't it? If you think so. Wow. I have never realized that these windows are so filthy. Are all these windows this bad? Yeah. How did I miss this? Bathroom doesn't have a window. Bedroom. Wow. Again, I don't know how I miss these windows being so nasty. Apparently, I don't know how to clean up my own house. I didn't really clean it up much anyways. I just kind of moved in, got rid of some of the trash. So yeah, it is what it is, I guess. Get the houses, or the houses, the windows all cleaned up. Can't believe I missed that. It's crazy. It's on TV. Incredible real estate in Moonrise Bay. Now for sale. Interesting. Oh, what's this? The filler. Is this supposed to be like a Netflix? Tenants. Oh wow. Thanks for being with us. Huh. That's cool. Never noticed that. What else do we have left to do? Laser tag bunker. I want vegetables instead of thicket. A huge mess after construction. Let's see if we can do this in a matter of a few minutes. My buddy said I want to open up a laser tag center in Old Port. One problem is what we uncover. Please get rid of all of it. Aside from a couple of things we can use to equip the area. The military crates and barrels should be perfectly fine for that. It's a lot of work, but hopefully you'll find something inside and make it worth your while. Just take care not to burn yourself. That seemed like it might be. I want vegetables instead of a thicket. Got some issues. I want to go on a diet and eat healthier foods. Not that junk stuff you get at the shops these days. I need real fruits and veggies. I got a garden, but nothing edible is growing. Because I want to eat healthy instead of living that jungle of cheese in my garden. I want to plant some fruit and vegetables. This shouldn't look like it wouldn't take that long. We'll see what we can get done here then. Wow, you were not kidding when you said jungle. Alright, how many zones are there? 4 zones, 5 zones. I know how to count numbers. Okay. Well, let's go over to zone 1. So we need to cut down some trees, eh? What trees have we cut down? This one? Okay. Sorry, it kind of fell on your house. Not responsible for that. Oh, that one's going to land on your neighbor's house. Again, not responsible for that. See, this one. What other tree do we need to cut down? This one? Yeah. Okay. Sorry, couldn't fill in your house again. Again, not responsible. You hired me. Alright. Imagine that, hiring someone, cutting trees out and then they crash on your house. You're like, sorry. You the one who wanted to hire me for this, so we're not responsible for that. Ooh, pumpkins, eh? What else have we got here? Bush tomatoes. 3, 4. And of course we gotta plant these. Come on. I hope you didn't want to organize garden because I'm not good at that. Gardens isn't really my thing. I just do what the game kind of shows me to do. Okay, what else we got here? Well, since these are in. How many of these we got? 2. There we go. Water, water. Okay, what else we got? Chemist? I don't know what these are. Are they like a type of cucumber? I mean, zucchini. Man, zucchinis are huge. Oh yeah. There's your vegetable garden. Alright, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, what do we got back here? We need to cut down trees. Alright, I'm on it. This tree's not wanting to come down. There we go. This one coming down? Yep. What about this one? Yep. Alright, awesome. That was easy removal. Didn't take us days or anything. It just took us a few minutes. Alright, so an apple tree and a plum tree? Do plums grow on trees? Yeah, I guess they do, don't they? That one, there's that one. Hello? Okay, let me look at the base. And water. And water. Okay, we got section 5 over here. What have we got over here? We need to sell an object. Is it that one? Nope, it's that one. Oh, we need to sell quite a few of those. What was the last one? Then we need to plant some other stuff. So some tall blueberries, okay. So two, some, oh, Kernit. I have no clue what these are. Well, I'll get black ones, because that's the one that sounds familiar. We need two of these, which also needs to be planted. And clementines? I have no clue what that is either. Unless that's the one that you can make into tea. Then I might know what it is, but I don't even know what that's called. I'm not a tea drinker, so I don't know. Don't drink tea, don't drink coffee. Just, you know, soda and juice. Let's see here. We done them? No. It was a number four. Where's the number four at? This area. What do we need to do in this area? We need to sell some objects. We'll be selling that. And that. And no. No. That. And that. And plant strawberries. Ooh, strawberries are good. Strawberries are good, good, good. And raspberries. Alright, all done. Yay. No damaged walls. Beautiful. Well, yeah. Why would I damage walls while I'm doing the garden work? Makes no sense. Alright. Any other jobs that popped up? Nope. We're down to 3 jobs. Awesome. We've done quite a lot, it looks like. Cool. What do we got for homes? We have one old... one sold. There's a lot of these too. I've been thinking about how I'm gonna do. What? There's one on the moon? Huh. Do I have the money for that? I do not. It'd be cool if I did. But I am thinking about starting to buy these and just slowly work on them. I might do that. Once we're done with the, all these. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for today. Let's go home. Let's go home. I am home. This painting is a mess. Disappointed myself for not catching that stuff sooner. Alright, I think we're gonna call it a day on this one. So let's go to bed, because, you know, that's what I do. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.